Hi, I'm Mayor Marty Walsh. In Boston, buildings account for nearly 75% of greenhouse gas emissions. This means that if we're going to cut carbon pollution, we need buildings to become more energy efficient. One way to do this is by collecting data about how much energy and water large and medium buildings use. We will then share that information with the public. This helps us identify areas where we can improve. Boston is proud to be named the most energy efficient city in the country. Buildings all over the city are proving we can have a healthy, thriving Boston by using cleaner, smarter energy.
In the beginning, it was very overwhelming to have to keep track of all kinds of energy use. The computer program was very new. From the utility bills, you can get the information rather easily toward the end of the year for each type of energy. The program, it just takes probably 20 minutes to plug in all our information for the year. It's quite easy. I find that it gives me an opportunity to look at the energy use more than I would have before, so that then we can think about what kinds of conservation we can do. We recently had an Eversource audit, and they are going to provide some financial incentives for replacing many of the older light fixtures with LED light fixtures. Basically, it's a Franciscan value for caring for the earth and using its resources judiciously. We're very attached to the people of Boston, and we keep them in our thoughts and in our prayers.